Welcome to another training session at Apartment Turnovers. Today's training is going to involve ladder safety. So here we have two of our standard ladders that we issue to our field employees. The first model is a step stool ladder. This is generally issued to our janitorial staff. This is a standard step ladder 4 foot that is issued to our painting staff. And I'm going to show you and go over some techniques that we use for ladder safety that you have to adhere to in the field. For the janitorial ladder, it's more of a step stool type of ladder. It opens up here and folds out. Some of the things that you want to look for is with both ladders, and inspect the ladder, visually inspect it. Make sure everything looks fine on it. Make sure there's no damage to the ladder. Look it over. Everything seems to be strong, sturdy, no bent pieces of aluminum. Check the feet of the ladder. Here you see all 4 points of contact all have the foot pads on them, as well as our paint ladder does as well. You never want to stand on top of the ladder. Here is a place to either place a bucket or tools, but this is not a step. The highest level on this particular ladder is your second step. And for demonstration purposes, you never want to just have 2 points of contact on the ladder. Our policy is always 3 points of contact. 2 feet, one hand while you do service work. 2 feet, one hand while you do service work. Same thing with the painting ladder, although this ladder here folds out as well. We lock it into place. We check to inspect the ladder. No bent aluminum pieces. The tray folds out into place. All 4 feet are firmly on the ground with all of the pads in place. Again, never stand on the top portion. This ladder is clearly marked where it says you cannot use this as a step. So you're really only going to be using the first 2 steps. Again, like the janitorial ladder, always with 3 points of contact, 2 feet and a hand while you service, 2 feet and one hand while you service. And that will conclude our ladder safety training for today. Thank you.